The first Chinese version of the Communist Manifesto was published in 1920, 1 year before the Communist Party of China was founded. It was translated by Chen Wangdao, who was 29 years old that year. Chen was born in Iyo County, East China's Zhuozhang province in 1891. From 1915 to 1919, he studied in Japan and obtained his bachelor's degree in law. There, he learned the ideas of communism through the Japanese version of the Manifesto, written by Karl Marx and Friedrich Engels. After returning to China, Chen started to translate the Manifesto into Chinese, as he believed that communism is the only hope for his country in turmoil.
From Wangdao, the translation of the Communist Manifesto, the publishing of the Communist Manifesto, is like lighting a candle. 是在黑暗当中寻找出路的人，看到一个希望。
In 1920, only 1,000 copies of Chen's translation of the Manifesto were printed. In the following 6 years, it was reprinted 17 times.
共产党宣言啊，它深刻地改变了世界，也深刻地改变了中国。共产党宣言第一个中文全译本的问世啊，它不仅推动
Chen's story was shared by Chinese President Xi Jinping when he visited the Road Toward Renewal exhibition at the National Museum in Beijing on November 29th, 2012.
一天一个小伙子在家里奋笔疾书。 妈妈在外面喊着说啊，你吃粽子要加红糖水，吃了吗？他说吃了，甜极了。结果老太太进门一看啊，这个小伙子呢，埋头写书啊，嘴上全是黑墨水，但是他浑然不觉啊，还说可甜了，可甜了，真理的味道非常甜。
正如习近平总书记说的那样， 我们重温共产党宣言，就是要感悟马克思主义的真理力量，坚定马克思主义信仰。在新时代中国特色社会主义的伟大征程中，共产党人更应该牢固树立共产主义的远大理想，始终坚守为中国人民谋幸福的建党初心，为实现中华民族伟大复兴的中国梦而努力奋斗。